Would you like to see my car? Here it is, a sexy 1991 Plymouth Laser. There are a few nicks in the paint job, and I especially like this lovely crack in the windshield, the result of an errant snowball that was meant for me. I know, my car is pretty ugly, and my oldest son used to make fun of it all the time. He was embarrassed whenever I picked him up from school in it. After so many negative comments from him about my ghetto-mobile, I finally had to respond. I told him he wasn't mature enough to fully appreciate my wonderful little car. In fact, I said, this is the car of the future, specifically your future, because this is what you'll be driving when I get me a good car. Well, my cute little quip had an unexpected result. Over the next few weeks, he started making plans for what he would do with the vehicle when it was his car. The first thing he'd do is put in a kickin' radio with subwoofers. Then he'd give it a super paint job. After that would come a redo of the interior, and he would make sure he kept it clean and washed all the time. When he started thinking of it as his car, what he used to refer to as the ghetto-mobile suddenly had a lot of potential. Seems to me that's the way it is with all of us, whether it concerns our job, our responsibilities at home, or within an organization. We care a lot more about the things we own, and we can more easily see their potential than with something that belongs to someone else. Want to improve your job performance, your relationships, or any other aspect of your life? Then take ownership of them. You may be amazed at the potential you see.